his match week 32. It was also FA Cup week, however, sadly, Sunderland got knocked out of the FA Cup ages ago. But not to worry, because there is championship games on this weekend. It is match week 32, as I've just said, which means we are at home to Brentford. Side note, the reason there's been no vlogs is because if you didn't see the last video, that was me getting my toenail removed. If you haven't seen that, I do suggest you watch that. And I was then, funny story, I was then admitted in the hospital for a week, so I couldn't go to the whole game. And then I missed the Ipswich game due to recovery. But now I'm back, I'm standing on my own 2 feet again. Let's hopefully we can see a win. Last time we did play Brentford, we draw 3-3 after leading 3-1 at half time at Griffin Park, which, to be honest, we should not have let that happen. But we do know, as Sunderland fans, what it's like to be on the right end of a comeback. Because just last week, we did manage to do the unthinkable and equalise in the 90th minute through a Marlon Pack own goal to draw 3-3 away to Bristol City. And hopefully that can kickstart every season ridiculously late. Hopefully we can see up the season. Well, we're 1-0 down inside 12 minutes. This is going to be a long day. Would you just like to tell the viewers what the score is? Hey, mouth to me. You're the fit to wear the shirt. The storms which is leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays. And on we'll go through the wastelands, through the highways. And on.
Would have been given the free kick, or let's say the ball goes out of touch of a Brentford player, it's a goal kick. It's ridiculous. I can't see us getting another goal if the same. I can't even see us getting a goal if we have the same set of players coming out in the second half of the first half. Something needs to change. Whether it's a substitution now, or a substitution on the hour mark. But other than that, I can't see us getting anything back from this. If we do, we're very, very lucky.
Go!
their salaries. We've paid them 30, but yeah, what did I say? Half of them were 35 grand a week. And Jack Rodwell, prime example, 70 grand a week. Where was he? Probably sitting in bed watching CSI Miami or whatever he's into. Regardless, we're going down and I don't know if I can continue any longer. I mean, how-